We are beginning tonight with new information about an early morning murder in Greenfield. We now know the name of the victim. He is Gerardo Bautista Reyes. Police say he was shot while sitting in a parked car on Palm Avenue just before 2 o'clock in the morning. Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen is live in Greenfield with tonight's top story.
Aaron, the shooting happened in between these two blue houses you can see behind us on Palm Avenue. There have been crowds like this gathered here all day, and police are still searching for answers. This Palm Avenue driveway converted overnight to a makeshift memorial. Crowds filled the yard as evidence markers littered the property.
Two people did get shot in this incident.
Police say two victims were shot as they sat in this car.
One was taken to the hospital and was declared deceased.
The second victim was flown to a Bay Area hospital.
So only one that was shot lived here.
Even over there.
Neighbor Maria Castillo says she woke up to find a crime scene just a few houses down from her own.
Well, I didn't hear the shot last night, but I woke up about 4 in the morning and I saw bright lights in this corner.
Also in that corner, Greenfield's library. Across the street, a church, and just 2 blocks away, the Greenfield Police Department. Castillo says her hometown is changing.
I was really happy in this neighborhood for a very long time, and it's scary. It's really scary. It's alarming because it's been a very quiet little town for the longest time.
Yeah, well, Greenfield is in generally a nice, quiet community, so it was a bit alarming.
Police continue their investigation as friends and neighbors mourn a life lost. Now, police do continue their investigation. They still are not sure if this shooting is gang-related. They do hope the surviving victim, though, will be able to fill in some of the blanks, some of the information that they're missing at this point. Dan, Aaron.
All right, Brittany, thank you. An autopsy is scheduled for tomorrow. If you have any information about the case, you are asked to contact Greenfield Police.